We're gonna
go have to pick some oranges out there, call it. So for the past few hours, Abby and I have been driving on all these roads in the San Gabriel Mountains in Los Angeles. Right behind us is Los Angeles! We're pretty excited just about this whole experience because the mountains here are way cooler than we expected. Number one, they're more dramatic and prominent than we expected. Number two, there's not a lot of people here. We're starting to see some cars now as we get into Los Angeles, but no joke, when we were up a little bit further, kind of by sort of the more high alpine, and there was actually some ski hills up there, so some of the more higher elevation, no one was up there. These mountains definitely are more respectable than I thought. And you can literally, right now you can't see it because there's like a fog, but I'm assuming you can see the ocean, but you can see the Los Angeles skyline, so that's super rad. You can see me on the top, you can see me when we drop. You can meet me on the block, we'll stop and talk. We do not get thrown, we don't stop. Whether or not we up on top, we still rock. You can see me back on top, you can see me when it stop. You can feel it when we rock, we got your lock. We do not get cold to feel hot. Whether or not we up on top, we still rock. Yeah, I'm a stun gun, pills till my tongue's numb. I stay home, don't ask where I come from. Alright, so it is Friday. And we are still getting settled. And we're definitely feeling off today. Yeah, we're just, you know, that in-between time when you move into a new place and everything is chaotic and crazy and you're a mess. That's how we're feeling. Like, we need to put the TV up. We don't have a couch yet. We're trying to work and storyboard these big projects we have coming up. Wade's going on a bike ride. There's like empty packages from stuff we ordered. It's just a mess, man. There's so much happening. Chance is trying to escape. Come here, bud.
Chance is trying to escape.
It's just a little crazy. So we are loving our new kitchen.
Kitchen's pretty rad.
I don't know if we fully gave you like a home tour, but maybe I'll do that tonight and clean the house so it actually looks nice, and then I can show you. We love our new fridge, love our new oven and stove, love the floor. We have a dishwasher for the first time ever. Dirty, beautiful sink. Yeah, I'll update you guys in a little bit. All right, so I just put together my little desk. Really stoked on this thing, man. I've had this since I lived in Alaska. This little vanity has been through it, but it's really nice because it's a glass top. All these pieces come apart, so in all my moves in the last like couple years, I've been able to just take it apart really quick, wrap it up, and then put it together again, and it works pretty great. I know a lot of makeup artists have like those big Alex desks, and that is definitely something I'm moving towards in the future, but for now, like, this works just fine. So, yeah. Hello. I am just sitting down to film my first Halloween look of 2019, which I'm very, very stoked about. Not sitting down to film it, I just filmed it. So yeah, I feel really, really pumped about this one. This is just a basic skull with some stippling, some interesting black detailing, and then these unicorn skin lashes that I absolutely love. They're just like construction paper, but this company, Unicorn Skin Cosmetics, they send them to me every Halloween and they are incredible. I was really hoping to put them on top, but since I don't have eyelashes, they actually are too heavy. There's nothing, when you have normal lashes that come out, it kind of provides a shelf for false eyelashes to stick to, and I don't have any lashes, and so these just kind of fell down, so I put them on the bottom, and I think it looks even cooler because I have this top detail that kind of evens it out. So
yeah, I just took some really sweet, creepy pictures, and I might even add some more to this look, but just thought I'd update you guys. Wade is in the living room editing. We have a lot going on today. We're just trying to play some catch up for the weekend, so hope you guys are doing well, and yeah, I'll check in later.